your hands, Father.
We thank you, Lord, for your anointing tonight. We thank you for your power. We thank you for your hand tonight. Lord, all those that are watching tonight and those that are on this field, Lord, I thank you for reaching down in their situation and doing a new work, Lord. Lord, I thank you that they'll never be the same again. In Jesus' mighty name. Come on, if you believe that, shout hallelujah.
Si lo crees, di hallelujah.
Amen. You can have a seat.
Amen.
You have your Bibles tonight.
Si tienen su Biblia,
you can open it up to Luke chapter 5.
Ábranla a Lucas capítulo 5.
Luke chapter 5, 18 through 20.
Lucas capítulo 5, versículo 18 al 20.
The Bible says right here, some men came out carrying a paralyzed man sleeping on a mat. They tried to take him inside to Jesus, but they could not reach him because of the crowd. So they went up and took off the roof and from the tiles and lowered the sick man down into the crowd. Right in front of Jesus, seeing their faith, Jesus said to the man, "Young man, your sins are forgiven." But the Pharisees and teachers and religious law said to them, "Who does he think he is? This is blasphemy. Only God can forgive sins." Jesus knew what he was thinking, so he asked him, saying, "Why do you question in your hearts? Is it easier to say your sins be forgiven or to stand up and walk?" Verse 24. So I proved to you that the Son of Man has authority on the earth to forgive sins. Then Jesus turned to the paralyzed man and said, "Stand up and pick up your mat and go home." Immediately, somebody shout immediately.
Alguien grita inmediatamente.
As he watched, the man jumped up and picked up his mat and went home praising God, and everyone gripped with great wonder and awe, and they praising God, exclaiming, "We have seen amazing things today."
5:17. Aconteció un día que él estaba enseñando y estaban sentados todos los fariseos y doctores de la ley, los cuales habían venido de todas las aldeas de Galilea, de Judea y Jerusalén. Y el poder del Señor estaba presente con él para sanar. Y sucedió que unos hombres que traían en un lecho a un hombre que estaba paralítico procuraban llevarle adentro y ponerle delante de él, pero no hallando cómo hacerlo a causa de la multitud, subieron encima de la casa y por el tejado le bajaron con el lecho, poniéndole en medio delante de Jesús. Al ver él la fe de ellos, le dijo, "Hombres, tus pecados te son perdonados." Entonces los escribas y los fariseos comenzaron a cavilar, diciendo, "¿Quién es este que habla blasfemias? ¿Quién puede perdonar pecados si no solo Dios?" Jesús entonces, conociendo los pensamientos de ellos, respondió y les dijo, "¿Qué caviláis en vuestros corazones? ¿Qué es más fácil decir, tus pecados te son perdonados, o decir, levántate y anda? Pues para que sepáis que el Hijo del Hombre tiene potestad en la tierra para perdonar pecados", dijo al paralítico, "a ti te digo, levántate, toma tu lecho y vete a tu casa." Al instante, levantándose en presencia de ellos y tomando el lecho que me estaba acostado, se fue a su casa glorificando a Dios. Y todos, sobrecogidos de asombro, glorificaban a Dios y llenos de temor decían, "Hoy hemos visto maravillas."
Acts 10:38.
Hechos 10:38.
And you know that God anointed Jesus of Nazareth.
Y como el Señor ungió a Jesús de Nazaret.
With the Holy Spirit and with power.
Con el Espíritu Santo y poder.
Jesus went about doing good.
Que anduvo haciendo el bien.
And healing all that were oppressed by the devil.
Y sanando a todos los oprimidos de Satanás.
For God was with him.
Porque Dios estaba con él.
The title of the message tonight.
El título del mensaje de esta noche.
Is good news.
Es buenas nuevas.
Everybody shout good news.
Todos digan buenas nuevas.
Say it again so the devil can hear you.
Dile una vez más para que el diablo lo escuche.
You know, I want to share this quick testimony.
Quiero compartir este testimonio bien rápido.
And I remember I was in Tampa and we were searching out for locations to do outreaches.
Yo recuerdo que estaba aquí en Tampa y estaba buscando lugares para hacer alcances.
And I was on my way home from the city of Tampa.
Y yo iba en rumbo a casa desde la ciudad de Tampa.
And my wife called me.
Y mi esposa me llamó.
But it was a different type of call.
Pero era una llamada diferente.
She was whispering on the phone.
Estaba susurrando en el teléfono.
But panicking.
Pero estaba temerosa.
And she said this. She said, "Tony."
Y me dijo, "Tony,
get here quick."
Llega rápido.
Someone's trying to break into the house.
Alguien está tratando de entrar a la casa.
I said, "You're playing." She's like, "No, I'm not playing."
Y yo le dije, "Estás bromeando." Y ella dice, "No, no estoy bromeando."
She said, "Hurry up, get home. Someone's trying to get through the window."
Apúrate, llega a la casa porque alguien quiere entrar por la ventana.
So immediately, guess what I did?
So inmediatamente,
I hit the gas.
Oh, yo comencé a ponerle el pie al gas.
I started doing fast and furious.
Y comencé a ir rápido y furioso.
My blood pressure went up.
Blood pressure. Presión de sangre subió, la presión me subió.
And I was ready to go old school on him.
Y yo ya estaba dispuesto a golpear a alguien.
Old Testament.
Como el Antiguo Testamento.
So immediately I called my neighbor.
Inmediatamente llamé a mi vecino.
He was an ex military.
Él era ex militar.
And his wife was a Hillsboro cop.
Y su esposa era una oficial del condado de Hillsborough.
And I told him, someone's breaking in my house. My wife's home. I'm not home.
Y yo le dije, alguien está tratando de entrar en mi casa. Mi esposa está en casa y yo no estoy en casa.
So they get their shotguns.
So ellos sacaron las armas.
They get all their guns.
Sacaron todas las armas.
They go over top of my house.
Van sobre mi casa.
Flashlights.
Andaban con las lámparas.
Everything.
Con todo.
And then he calls me back.
Y me llama de regreso.
And he said, there's no one at your house.
Y me dice, no hay nadie en tu casa.
I said, stop kidding.
No, no estás bromeando.
So I called my wife back.
Y yo le llamé a mi esposa de regreso.
And I said, I don't know what's going on, but they looked and no one's at the house.
Yo no sé qué es lo que está pasando, pero ellos revisaron todo y no hay nadie en la casa.
So I came home. I was very frustrated.
Entonces yo llegué a la casa y llegué muy frustrado.
You know, I have three beautiful girls.
¿Sabes? Yo tenía tres hijas hermosas.
And my wife's at the house.
Y mi esposa está en la casa.
And someone's trying to break in my house.
Y alguien está tratando de entrar en mi casa.
So I couldn't go to sleep that night.
Yo no podía dormir esa noche.
So my wife goes to sleep.
Pero mi esposa se acuesta.
I lay in bed and I'm just thinking about that all night.
Y estoy pensando en eso toda la noche.
Then all of a sudden, guess what I heard?
Y de repente, ¿sabes qué es lo que escuché?
I heard something hit my window.
Y yo escuché que algo golpeaba mi ventana.
And it went boom, boom.
Y algo le hacía pum, pum.
Boom, boom.
Pum, pum.
And I got up.
Y yo me levanté.
I said, oh, these are the guys again.
Y yo dije, ah, estos son esos.
Now, when I was driving, I felt tough.
Y cuando yo estaba manejando, yo me sentí bien valoroso.
But when that happened, I got scared.
Pero cuando eso sucedió, me asusté.
So I ran in my closet.
So entré en mi closet.
And I grabbed this big, massive machine gun that I had.
Y agarré una arma muy grande que tenía.
Everybody shout, thank the Lord.
Y alguien diga, gracias a Dios.
I had my Bible, but I didn't grab my Bible.
Yo tenía mi Biblia, pero no agarré mi Biblia.
So I take this big gun out.
So yo saqué esa arma bien grande.
And I'm standing behind the door.
Y yo estoy detrás de la puerta.
And I hear it go, boom, boom, again.
Y escuché que le hizo, pum, pum.
And I'm like, man, this guy's about to get it.
Oh, yo dije, este ya lo va a recibir.
And I'm like, I don't want to shoot anybody.
Yo no quiero dispararle a nadie.
But the guy's trying to break in my house.
Pero este está tratando de entrar en mi casa.
So I started to breathe.
Comencé a respirar.
In and out.
Muy profundo.
And all of a sudden,
y de repente,
I took the curtains.
Y yo quité la,
and
la,
I swung
la cortina
open,
y las abrí.
And I put my gun out like this.
Y saqué mi arma y la puse así.
And guess what I saw?
Y adivina qué fue lo que vi.
There was a frog on the window.
Era un sapo que estaba en la ventana.
It was a Florida frog.
Era un sapo de la Florida.
Do you know how mad I was?
No saben lo enojado y
molesto. I was about to shoot the frog.
Yo iba a dispararle al sapo.
So what am I here to tell you?
¿Qué es lo que estoy aquí para decirte?
The thing that you think is so big,
eso que tú crees que es tan grande,
is actually so small.
Es actualmente tan pequeño.
The problem that you're facing is not that big, guys.
El problema que tú te estás enfrentando no es tan grande.
That mountain that you think it's a big mountain,
esa montaña que tú crees que es grande.
It's actually a molehill.
En realidad es una montaña pequeñita.
Come on, we serve an awesome God.
Servimos a un Dios maravilloso.
Listen, there's bad news to the children of the devil.
Mira, hay malas noticias para los hijos del diablo.
But there's good news to the children of God.
Pero hay buena noticia para los hijos de Dios.
The Bible says in Job.
La Biblia dice en Job.
What happens to others?
Lo que le sucede a los demás.
What happened to you?
No te va a suceder a ti.
He says what? When there's a falling down.
Cuando alguien se caiga.
As children of God, we'll say there's a rising up.
Nosotros como los hijos de Dios vamos a declarar
levantamiento. And I'm here to prophesy over you tonight.
Y estoy aquí para profetizar sobre tu vida.
Doesn't matter how 2020 started.
No importa cómo comenzó el 2020.
For the children of God, it's going to end different. Can you say amen?
Para los hijos de Dios va a terminar diferente.
I've been hearing one testimony after another.
Yo he escuchado testimonio
tras testimonio. That in the pandemic your business has grown.
Que en la pandemia muchos negocios han crecido.
That in the pandemic the churches have grown.
Que en la pandemia muchas iglesias han crecido. vencido.
Why? Because we are separate from this world.
¿Por qué? Porque nosotros estamos separados del
It's
mundo.
Only good news from this day forward.
Solo
Can you shout hallelujah?
Noticia de este día en adelante.
Somebody shout
hallelujah.
Good news.
Alguien diga buenas
Say
noticias.
Say it again, good news.
Dígalo una vez más, buenas noticias.
The misfortune you're facing
La desfortuna que tú te estás enfrentando
is just misinformation.
Es información equivocada.
The delay that you might face
El atraso que te estás enfrentando
is just a delusion.
Es una desilusión.
The problem that you face today
El problema que tú estás
can't
enfrentando
match
ahora
the
mismo.
God that you serve.
No puede confrontar
Come
a
on,
Dios
put those hands
sirve.
Together and shout hallelujah.
Pon esas manos juntas y grita hallelujah.
You know the gospel means.
Tú sabes que el evangelio significa
good news.
Buenas noticias.
Or glad tidings.
O buenas noticias.
Again, Acts chapter 10, verse 38.
Hechos 10:38.
Jesus went around
Jesús
doing good.
Iba por todos lados haciendo el bien.
He didn't go around doing bad.
Él no iba andando haciendo el mal.
I said he didn't go around doing bad.
Él no andaba haciendo el mal.
He went around doing good.
Él andaba haciendo el bien.
And what?
¿En qué?
And healing all those that were oppressed of the devil.
Y sanando a todos los que estaban oprimidos por Satanás.
The devil wants to oppress you.
El diablo quiere oprimirte.
The devil wants to steal from you.
El diablo quiere robarte.
The devil wants to rob you.
El diablo quiere saquearte.
The devil wants you to have a low life.
El diablo quiere que tengas una vida muy baja.
The devil wants you to take your life out.
El diablo quiere que te quites tu vida.
But Jesus said, I've come to give you life.
Pero Jesús dijo, yo he venido a darte vida.
Come on, guys. He said, I've come to give you life and life more abundantly. Like I preached last night,
Como predicaba anoche,
the God of the impossibles,
el Dios del imposible.
There's not one situation
no
you're facing
situación que tú estás
that God can't solve.
Que Dios no puede solucionar.
There's people in this audience tonight
Hay personas en esta audiencia
that are running
esta noche,
cameras,
que están
that are ushering,
las cámaras, que están de
that
ujieres,
were drug addicts,
que eran adictos a la
that
drogas,
lost their mind,
que perdieron su mente.
But God stepped in their life.
Pero Dios entró a
Those
su vida.
That are watching tonight,
aquellos que están viendo
doesn't matter
noche,
what you might be going through,
no importa por lo que estés pasando,
there's good news in Jesus.
Jesus.
He's the problem solver. He's the judge in the courtroom. He's the doctor in the hospital. Come on, he can turn it around. He can totally shift your destiny. And I believe he's going to do that tonight. Somebody shout good news. I have good news. God specializes in the impossible. I have good news. God has not forgotten about you.
Dios no se ha olvidado de ti.
I have good news.
Tengo buenas noticias.
God hasn't given up on you.
Dios no se ha dado por vencido
I have
en
good
ti.
News.
Tengo buenas noticias.
His name is still Jehovah Rapha.
El nombre de él es Jehová Rapha.
The one who sees and provides.
Aquel que ve y provee.
I have good news.
Tengo buenas noticias.
His name is still Jehovah Rapha.
El nombre de él es Jehová
The
Rapha.
Lord who heals.
El Señor que sana.
I have good news.
Tengo buenas noticias.
His name is Jehovah Rapha.
El nombre de él es Jehová Rapha.
Come on, he'll heal your body.
Él va a sanar
he'll
tu cuerpo.
Set your mind free.
Él va a liberar tu mente.
That's the good news that we carry.
Esa es la buena noticia
That's
que
why
cargamos.
Pastor didn't want to shut down the church.
Por eso es que el pastor no quería
Because
cerrar
we
la
carry
iglesia.
This good news.
Porque cargamos esta buena noticia.
You know, you look at the news, you see all hell breaking loose.
Tú ves la noticia, tú ves que el infierno se está desatando.
You see everything falling apart.
Ves que todo se está desbordando.
Economy's crashing.
La economía está desbordando.
People losing their mind.
La gente está perdiendo la
But
mente.
The Bible says
Pero la Biblia dice
that he holds his word above his name.
Que él tiene su palabra sobre su nombre.
That his promises are unchangeable.
Que sus promesas no cambian.
Come on, guys, unbreakable.
Son inquebrantables.
Unshakable.
No pueden ser sacudidas.
This is the God that we serve.
Este es el Dios que servimos.
Come on, somebody shout, he's a good God.
Alguien grite, él es un buen Dios.
I want you to look at this just for a moment.
Yo quiero que miren esto por un momento.
And then we're going to pray tonight.
Y después vamos a orar esta noche.
But we're talking about this man that was paralyzed.
Pero estamos hablando de este hombre que estaba paralítico.
There was a man in the Bible that was paralyzed.
Estaba este hombre en la palabra de Dios que era
paralítico. Meaning he couldn't walk.
Él no podía caminar.
And Jesus was in a house.
Que Jesús estaba en la casa.
And everybody was packed in the house.
Y todo el mundo estaba dentro
But
de
this
la casa.
Man had a problem.
Pero este hombre tenía un problema.
That a normal man could not solve for him.
Que un hombre normal no le
no
podía solucionar.
No doctor could solve it.
Ni ningún doctor lo podía solucionar.
No amount of money could solve this
problem. Ninguna cantidad de dinero podía solucionar el problema.
And the Bible says that these men carried this man.
Y la Biblia dice que estos hombres cargaron a este hombre.
Ripped open the roof.
Dice que destruyeron el techo.
And dropped him down.
Y lo bajaron.
And the Bible says.
Y la Biblia dice.
Immediately he was cleansed.
Inmediatamente.
Immediately he was healed.
Inmediatamente
fue sanado. And he got up and began to walk.
Y él se levantó y comenzó a caminar.
I'm here to tell you tonight.
Yo estoy aquí para
decirte esta
noche.
Whatever your situation is.
Cualquiera que sea tu situación.
God can pick you up out of that.
Dios puede levantarte de esa
situación. Doesn't matter how many years it's been.
No importa cuántos años han sido.
Doesn't matter what the doctors have said.
No importa lo que el doctor te haya dicho.
Doesn't matter what your family members have said.
No importa lo que tu familia
God
te haya
can
dicho.
Turn it around.
Dios puede cambiarlo.
Come on, if you believe that God can turn it around.
Si crees que Dios puede cambiar
I want you to put your hands together and shout hallelujah.
Yo quiero que aplaudas tu mano y gritas hallelujah.
Verse 18, it says this.
Versículo 18 dice esto.
It says some men carried a paralyzed man on a sleeping mat.
Dice unos hombres cargaron a un paralítico.
So the first thing I want you to look at.
Lo primero que quiero que veas es.
Is his condition.
Es su condición.
He was paralyzed.
Él era paralítico.
You say, well, Pastor, I'm not paralyzed.
Tú dirás, Pastor, yo no soy paralítico.
No, but you can be paralyzed in an area.
No, pero puedes estar paralítico en una área.
Again, if I could take you in a room.
Si yo pudiera llevarte a un cuarto.
And look at you eye to eye.
Y verte ojo a ojo.
You say, my finances are paralyzed.
Y tú me dirías, mis finanzas están paralíticas.
My child is on drugs and he's paralyzed.
Mi hijo está en las drogas, está paralítico.
He can't get away from it.
No puede salir de eso.
What to do.
No sé qué hacer.
I don't know how to fix the problem.
No sé cómo solucionar el problema.
And I've seen that time after time.
Yo he visto eso vez tras vez.
We were at a crusade in Lakeland.
Estábamos en una campaña en Lakeland.
And there was a woman that came out.
Y había una mujer que ya
the
llegó.
Power of God hit this woman.
El poder de Dios tocó a esta mujer.
And she fell out under the power of God.
Y se cayó bajo el poder de Dios.
The Lord touched her, set her free.
El Señor la tocó y la liberó.
She came to healing school.
Vino a la escuela de sanidad.
And then she told me the story.
Y me contó este testimonio.
And she said this.
Y me dijo esto.
She said, I went to the hospital.
Yo fui al hospital.
Like my seventh or eighth time.
Como la séptima o octava vez.
Because I wanted to commit suicide.
Porque yo quería suicidarme.
And she said, I couldn't.
Y yo dije, y no podía.
So she would get drugged up.
Y ella se endrogaba.
And then they would just send her home.
Y la mandaban para la casa.
Well, at the hospital.
Bueno, en el hospital.
As she was leaving.
Mientras estaba yendo.
A flyer blew past her foot.
Un volante pasó por sus pies.
And she picked it up.
Y ella recogió el volante.
And she saw we were doing an outreach.
Y vio que estábamos haciendo un alcance.
And she says, I need to go to this.
Y ella dijo, yo tengo que ir ahí.
So immediately she goes.
Y inmediatamente ella fue.
Suicidal.
Suicida.
Lost all of her kids.
Perdí, había perdido
homeless,
sus hijos. Estaba en la calle.
On drugs.
En drogas.
Prostituting.
Prostituyéndose.
All hell's breaking loose in her life.
El infierno se había desatado sobre su vida.
And she comes to an event like this.
Y llegó a un evento
and
como
the
ese.
Power of the Holy Ghost hit her.
Y el poder de Dios la tocó.
She tried to go to all these men.
Trató de ir a todos estos hombres.
All these different hospitals.
Todos los hospitales diferentes.
She couldn't get help.
Nadie le podía ayudar.
But she came to the great I am.
Pero vino el gran yo soy.
She came to the God that's more than enough.
Vino el Dios que más que suficiente.
And what happened?
¿Y lo que pasó?
The power of God hit this lady.
El poder de Dios tocó
and threw her across the field.
Y la tiró a través del campo.
And took the taste of drugs out of her mouth.
Y le quitó el sabor de las drogas.
Took the spirit of suicide and cast it out.
Sacó el espíritu de suicidio y lo echó fuera.
And now this woman right now
y ahora esta mujer
has been restored back to her children.
Ha sido restaurada con su
She's
familia.
In church.
Está en la iglesia.
She's in her right mind.
If
God can do that for this prostitute woman
si el Señor puede hacer esto por esta
that was paralyzed by the power of the devil,
que estaba paralítica por el poder de Satanás,
how much more can he do it for you?
¿Cuánto más Dios puede hacer por ti?
I said, how much more can he do it for
yo
you?
Dije, ¿cuánto más Dios puede hacer eso por ti?
So it doesn't matter what the paralyzed symptoms are.
No importa cuáles sean los síntomas del paralítico.
There's a way out.
Hay un camino
His
para
name
ti.
Is Jesus.
Y él se llama Jesús.
Some of you guys heard my testimony.
Muchos de ustedes han oído mi testimonio.
But I was a drug addict.
Pero yo era un drogadicto.
I was paralyzed to drugs.
Yo estaba paralítico en las drogas.
I couldn't get away from them.
Yo no podía salir de ellas.
I started partying.
Yo comencé a ir a fiestas.
And I thought it was just cool.
Y yo pensé que era
and
muy
then I became
bonito.
An addict.
Y me volví adicto.
And you know it's bad when when you do it by yourself.
¿Y sabes qué es malo cuando lo haces tú solo?
And one drug led from another drug.
Y una droga llegó a otra droga.
And then I started hearing voices in my head.
Y comencé a escuchar voces
telling
en mi
me
cabeza,
to kill myself.
Diciéndome que me suicidara.
Saying that nobody loves you.
Diciéndome que nadie me amaba.
That you have everything.
Que tenía todo.
But nothing's working.
Pero nada está funcionando.
And I remember that spirit that was on me.
Y yo recuerdo ese espíritu que estaba
I couldn't
sobre mí.
Shake it off of me.
No lo podía sacudir.
It wanted to kill me.
Me quería matar.
So I remember
so yo recuerdo
three different times
tres veces diferentes.
I tried to commit suicide.
Traté de suicidarme.
One time I was driving down the road
una vez yo estaba manejando por
and
la
I
calle.
Heard that same voice say, run your truck.
Esa voz y me dijo, maneja tu troca.
Run your truck into a tree.
Maneja tu troca hacia un árbol.
But I couldn't do it.
Y no podía hacerlo.
My steering wheel was paralyzed.
Mi volante se había paralizado.
God was holding my steering wheel.
Dios estaba deteniendo mi volante.
Then the second time
la segunda vez,
I went to a park.
Yo fui a un parque.
I had a compressed gas bottling.
Tenía un tanque de gasolina compresada.
And I was going to open it and breathe it in.
Y yo lo iba a abrir y lo iba a respirar.
But I couldn't get out of my car.
Pero no podía salir
to
de
grab
mi carro
the gas.
Para agarrar el gas.
And then the last time was I was in my basement.
Y la última vez estaba en el sótano.
And I got a rack load of drugs.
Y agarré un montón de drogas.
And I did them all at once.
Y las hice al mismo tiempo.
And I knew I was dying at that moment.
Y entendí que me estaba muriendo en ese
my
momento.
My body was shutting down.
Mi cuerpo se estaba cerrando.
I couldn't speak anymore.
Ya no podía hablar.
And I said, God,
y yo dije, Dios,
give me a second chance.
Dame una segunda oportunidad.
And boom, the power of God hit me.
Y boom, el poder de Dios me tocó.
That paralyzing spirit
ese espíritu que me tenía paralítico
was immediately cast out of
inmediatamente
me.
Salió de mí.
So what am I here to say?
¿Y qué estoy aquí para decirte?
If God can take a man like me,
si Dios pudo tomar un hombre como
if
yo,
God can take this paralytical man
si Dios pudo tocar este hombre
and
paralítico
transform his life,
y transformar su vida,
why can't he do it for you?
¿Por qué Dios no lo puede?
It doesn't matter what it might be tonight. Jesus can cause a resurrection power in your life. And I see that power coming to you. I said, I see that power coming to you. Those that are watching tonight, I see that power coming to you. In Jesus' mighty name. Somebody shout hallelujah. The second thing we see in this story was his environment.
Es su ambiente.
You see in verse 18 it says this.
Mira en el versículo 18 dice esto.
That some men carried
algunos hombres lo cargaron
a paralyzed man on a sleeping mat.
Lo cargaron en su cama.
And I said this.
Yo dije esto.
Your environment can carry you or crush you.
Tu ambiente puede cargarte o puede destruirte.
You know, a lot of times people struggle because they're in the wrong environment.
Muchas personas pasan situaciones difíciles porque están en el ambiente equivocado.
How many love the beautiful palm trees?
¿Cuántos aman a las palmeras?
How many know in Canada there's no palm trees?
¿Cuántos saben que en el Canadá no hay palmeras?
Because that seed cannot grow into that cold weather.
Porque esa semilla no puede crecer en un ambiente frío.
So this man had these men.
Así es que este hombre tomó a esos hombres que lo cargaron hacia Jesús.
Tonight, Pastor Rodney,
esta noche el Dr. Rodney,
the bus captains,
los capitanes,
the ushers,
los ujieres,
all of us,
todos nosotros,
we are ripping open the roof,
estamos rompiendo el techo,
to get the word on the inside of you,
para que la palabra entre dentro de ti,
to get you to the waymaker,
para que llegues a Jesús,
to the provider,
para que llegues al proveedor,
to the healer,
al sanador.
Doesn't matter the condition,
no importa la condición.
It's crucial that you're in the right environment. It's crucial that you come to this church so you can grow. You know, when I first got saved, all my friends were drug addicts. They weren't willing to go to church.
Ellos no querían ir a la iglesia.
They weren't willing to help me.
Me querían ayudar.
They didn't come when I got locked up.
No vinieron cuando yo estaba en la prisión.
But God surrounded me with the right people.
Pero Dios me llevó a un ambiente de otras personas que me ayudaban.
One of the reasons that this man got a miracle.
Uno de los motivos por qué este hombre recibió su milagro.
Because he surrounded himself with the right people.
Porque se consiguió estar alrededor de las personas
correctas. If you're in this area, I'd make it an effort.
Si estás en esta área, yo haría un
esfuerzo. To come every single night.
Para venir todas las noches.
As much as you can.
Lo más que tú puedas.
And allow God to grow inside of you.
Y permita que Dios pueda crecer dentro
de ti. And allow the Lord to use you.
Y permita que el Señor te use.
1 Samuel chapter 10.
Primera de Samuel capítulo 10.
Verse 6.
Versículo 6.
The Bible says.
La Biblia dice.
At that time, the Spirit of the Lord.
En ese momento el Espíritu del Señor.
Will come powerful upon you.
Va a venir fuertemente sobre ti.
And you will prophesy.
Y vas a profetizar.
And you will be changed into another man.
Y vas a ser cambiado en otro hombre.
You don't realize it tonight.
Tú no te das cuenta en esta noche.
But God is changing you on this field.
Pero Dios te está cambiando en este
Those
campo.
Those that are watching.
Aquellos que están viendo.
God is empowering you tonight.
Dios te está empoderando en esta noche.
That story was about Saul.
Esa historia se trataba de Saúl.
When he got around the prophets of
Cuando
God.
Cuando llegó alrededor de los profetas de Dios.
He was from a tribe called Benjamin.
Estaba él era de la tribu de Benjamín.
But the moment he went on the mountain of God.
Pero en el momento que llegó al monte de Dios.
And came back down.
Bajó de nuevo.
They were mesmerized when they saw him.
Cuando lo vieron.
They said, "Is this not Saul?
¿Este es el Saúl?
Isn't this a guy, just a regular guy?
¿Este no es Saúl, aquel hombre
Something
regular?
Has changed on the inside
Algo
of him.
Cambió dentro de él.
I see that same change working on the inside of
Yo
you.
Veo ese mismo cambio tratando en tu vida
I see God
día.
Raising you up in this environment.
El Señor te está levantando en este ambiente.
I see the power of the Holy Ghost
Veo
coming
el poder
on you.
Del Espíritu Santo que está llegando
Come on, if you believe
ti.
That, shout hallelujah.
Si lo crees, hallelujah.
Somebody shout his environment.
Alguien diga el ambiente.
Your environment is crucial.
Tu ambiente es crucial.
That's why I left.
Por eso fue que yo me fui.
16 hours away.
Me fui de hace de 16 horas.
I moved from Maryland to come to the church.
Me vine de Maryland para venir a esta iglesia.
Because of the environment.
Porque por el ambiente.
The Holy Ghost in this place
El Espíritu Santo
taught
en este
me everything
lugar.
I know.
Me enseñó todo lo que yo sé.
It's crucial that you get rooted and grounded in the church.
Es crucial que tú tomes raíces en la iglesia.
Don't be a hatch, match, and dispatch Christian.
No seas un cristiano de un poquito un momento.
You know, hatching means when the baby's born.
Hatching quiere decir cuando el niño nace.
And obviously, matching means when they get married.
Eso quiere decir también matching cuando se casa, cuando se juntan.
And then dispatching is the funeral.
Y despachar quiere decir el funeral.
Don't let that be you, amen.
Que no seas tú ese que nace aquí,
I said amen.
Que se casa aquí y luego va al funeral.
And then,
Dígan, amen.
Then the last point is this.
El último punto es este.
That he was willing to go to the extreme.
Que estaba dispuesto a ir al extremo.
You know, the Bible says right here in verse 19.
La Biblia dice en el versículo 19.
But they couldn't reach him because of the crowd.
Pero no lo podía llegar a causa de la multitud.
So they went up to the roof.
Subieron encima de la
they
casa.
They took off the tiles.
Y quitaron el tejado.
They lowered the sick man on his mat.
Bajaron el hombre en el lecho.
In front of Jesus.
Y poniéndole enfrente de él.
Seeing their faith, Jesus said to the man.
Jesús viendo la fe de ellos dijo
Young
al hombre.
Young man.
Joven.
Your sins are forgiven.
Tus pecados te son perdonados.
I want this to get in your spirit.
Yo quiero que esto entre en tu espíritu.
Stop waiting.
Deja de esperar.
And start ripping.
Y comienza a romper.
Stop saying one day I'll commit to God.
Deja de decir algún día me voy a comprometer con Dios.
Don't push it back.
No lo dejes para
Go
después.
To the extreme in him.
Ve al extremo con él.
When I got saved,
cuando yo fui salvo,
I had two massive garbage bags.
Yo tenía dos bolsas masivas de basura.
Of drugs and everything I threw away.
De drogas y muchas cosas que yo boté.
I realized that rolling with the devil
Yo me di cuenta que andando con el diablo
was only going to kill me.
Solamente me iba a matar.
So I said, you know what, if I serve the devil
Yo dije, si yo le sirvo al diablo,
till 4 in the morning,
hasta las 4 de la
how
mañana,
much more for God?
¿Cuánto más para servir a
I
Dios?
Said, how much more for God?
¿Cuánto más para servir a Dios?
You know, religion says you guys are radical.
You know, la religión dice, ustedes son radicales.
But radical people
Pero personas radicales
get radical results.
Reciben resultados radicales.
That's why we're open.
Por eso que estamos abiertos.
That's why we're preaching every night.
Por eso que estamos predicando
Because
toda la
we're
noche.
Standing in the gap for another great awakening.
Porque nos estamos parando en la brecha por otro gran despertar.
You have to go to the extreme in God.
Tienes que ir al extremo en Dios.
You're talking about the extreme with Pastor Rodney.
Estamos hablando del extremo con Dr. Pastor Rodney.
Who comes to America with $300.
Que viene a América con $300.
And three kids.
Y tres niños.
But now we're standing on this field.
Pero ahora estamos en este campo.
I'm a pastor. pastor.
Yo soy un pastor
that was raised up from this house.
Que yo fui levantado en esta
Look
casa.
At the impact that God is making.
Mira el impacto que Dios
All
está haciendo.
Over the world.
Por todo el mundo.
For somebody that went to the extreme.
Porque alguien que fue al extremo.
I didn't say go to the extreme in the world.
Yo no dije que te vayas al extremo
but
en el
going
mundo.
To the extreme in God.
Pero vete al extremo en Dios.
And I'm telling you.
Yo te estoy
Your
diciendo,
life can change.
Tu vida va a cambiar.
God can use you.
Dios puede usarte.
You know, my whole family knows about Jesus now.
Sabes, toda mi familia sabe acerca de Jesús
Because
ahora.
By the grace of God,
Porque por la gracia
I
de
was
Dios,
willing to go to the extreme.
Yo estaba dispuesto a ir al extremo.
What is that problem that you're facing?
¿Cuál es ese problema que tú estás
Rip
enfrentando?
Open the roof.
Mira, rompe el techo.
Who cares?
¿Qué importa?
You have to get to Jesus
Tienes
tonight.
Que llegar a Jesús en
like
esta
the
noche.
Woman with the issue of blood.
Como la mujer de flujo de sangre.
She had an issue.
Tenía una situación.
What is your issue tonight?
¿Cuál es tu situación?
The Bible said she went to many physicians.
La Biblia dice que ella fue a muchos doctores.
She didn't get better, guys.
No se ponía mejor.
She got worse.
Se ponía peor.
But when she heard about Jesus,
Pero cuando escuchó acerca de
when
Jesús,
she heard about the good news,
cuando escuchó las buenas noticias,
she made up in her mind
se tomó una decisión,
that I'm going to go to the extreme.
Y dijo, yo voy a ir al
extremo. I'm going to press through.
Yo voy a presionar.
I'm going to push through.
Yo voy a empujar.
And I'm going to get my miracle.
Y yo voy a tener mi milagro.
I don't care what it might be tonight.
No importa lo que te pasó
There's
esta
a
noche.
Miracle waiting for you.
Hay un milagro para ti.
There's a breakthrough around the
Hay un
corner.
Rompimiento alrededor de la esquina.
God can do something in this moment.
Algo, Dios puede hacer algo en este momento.
He's brought you here for a purpose.
Él te trajo aquí por un propósito.
Whether it's your first time
sea que estés aquí por la primera
or your 130th time.
O sea, la 130 vez.
Your miracle is a moment away.
Tu milagro está un momento.
You know, I think about so many stories out in these outreaches.
Yo pienso de tantas historias en tantos
Of people that were shot.
De personas que habían sido
People that were homeless.
Personas que estaban en
people
las calles.
People that were drug addicts.
Personas que eran drogadictas.
And they came to an altar call.
Y vinieron a un llamado al altar.
They said, "I give up on the world."
Y dijeron, yo me doy por
And I run to Jesus.
Y yo corro a Jesús.
I said, "And I run to Jesus."
Y yo corro a Jesús.
And I saw the transformation power.
Y yo vi el poder transformador.
That they were paralyzed.
Que eran paralíticos.
They didn't have anything.
No tenían nada.
And Jesus.
Y Jesús.
And healed them.
Lo sanó.
And they got up.
Y se levantaron.
As a walking testimony.
Un testimonio andando.
I think about just a few years back.
Yo pienso hace unos años atrás.
The crusade director.
El director de la cruzada.
And the assistant.
Y el asistente.
Under the outreach department here.
Bajo el departamento de alcances aquí.
They both were out in the world.
Los dos estaban afuera en el mundo.
One we found on Fletcher and Fowler Avenue.
Uno lo encontramos en Fletcher y Fowler.
That was a drug addict.
Que era un drogadicto.
That had five kids.
Que tenía cinco niños.
That didn't even know where he lived.
Que ni sabía dónde vivía.
And God instantly healed him.
Y Dios instantáneamente
lo sanó. And transformed his life.
Y transformó su vida.
And then there was a woman that was helping us.
Y había una mujer que nos estaba ayudando.
But she's already graduated. She works here now. But in Lakeland, she was a prostitute.
Pero en Lakeland era una prostituta.
And she was smoking crystal meth.
Y estaba fumando.
And the power of God hit her.
Y el poder de Dios
so
la tocó.
The two leaders of outreach.
Y los dos líderes del alcance.
One was a drug addict on Fletcher.
Uno era un drogadito en la Fletcher.
And the other one was in Lakeland as a prostitute.
Y la otra era una prostituta en Lakeland.
But God used them to conduct outreaches all over the city.
Pero Dios los ha usado para hacer alcance por toda la ciudad.
And their life has forever changed.
La vida de ellos ha cambiado por
And if
siempre.
You met them, you would have never known.
Y si tú los conocieras, tú dirías, nunca te dieras
What
cuenta.
Is that issue tonight?
¿Cuál es tu problema?
What is that problem?
¿Cuál es esa situación?
Is it your family?
¿Es tu familia?
Is it your health?
¿Es tu salud?
Is it your finances?
¿Son tus finanzas?
There's a God that we serve.
Hay un Dios que servimos.
There's good news in this word.
Hay buenas noticias en esta palabra.
There's a key to every problem.
Hay una llave para todo
There's
problema.
A problem solver.
Hay una solución
to every situation.
Para todo
Come tonight
y en esta noche,
to deal with your issues,
él ha venido a tratar
to
con
pull
tu
you out of your situation,
para sacarte de tu
and
situación,
you'll never be the same again.
Y nunca serás el mismo.
I said, you'll never be the same
Yo dije,
again.
Nunca serás el mismo.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Somebody shout hallelujah.
Alguien diga hallelujah.
Man, I feel the Holy Ghost
oh,
in fire.
Siento el Espíritu Santo y fuego.
Woo, hallelujah.
Woo, hallelujah.
Somebody shout, I'll go to the extreme.
Alguien grite, yo voy a ir al extremo.
I want to encourage you.
Yo quiero animarte.
You know, we live in a dark world.
Vivimos en un mundo oscuro.
Jesus said in Luke 18,
Jesús dijo en Lucas 18,
He says, when I come back,
cuando yo regrese,
will I find faith on the earth?
Encontraré fe en la tierra.
And we know the story about this woman
y conocemos la historia de esta mujer
that was saying, avenge me of my adversary.
Que decía, Dame justicia de mi adversario.
And she kept saying it over and over and over.
Y pedía vez tras vez justicia por su adversario.
She had a paralyzing problem.
Ella tenía un problema paralítico.
And she kept going to this man.
Y él iba seguido a este, ella iba seguido a este
and
hombre.
It was a parable.
Y era una parábola.
This guy didn't care about anybody.
Este hombre no le importaba a nadie.
But because she went to the extreme.
Pero porque ella fue al extremo.
He said, "Listen, lady.
Él dijo, mira,
you can have
oye,
what you
señora,
want.
Tú puedes tener lo que tú quieres."
And Jesus used that as a parable for the last days.
Y Jesús usó eso como una parábola para los últimos días.
And let me encourage you tonight.
Yo quiero animarte en esta
noche. It's not just for you.
No solamente es para ti.
This is for your family.
Es para tu familia.
This is for your friends.
Esto es para tus amigos.
This is for the city of Tampa.
Esto es para la ciudad de Tampa.
This is for America.
Esto es para América.
And I believe people that are sitting in these seats.
Y yo creo que hay personas sentadas
ahí. Those that are watching tonight.
Aquellos que están viendo por la televisión.
God is going to fill you with a fresh fire.
Dios te va a llenar con un fuego fresco,
a fresh baptism,
un bautismo fresco,
to take this same fire
para llevar este fuego,
wherever you go,
a donde quiera que tú vayas,
and begin to destroy the works of the devil.
Y comiences a destruir las obras de
I said to destroy the works of the devil
a destruir las obras de Satanás,
in Jesus' mighty name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Shout hallelujah.
Grita hallelujah.
Before we close tonight, I want to pray for you.
Antes que cerremos en esta noche, yo quiero
I want you to bow
ti.
Your head and close your eyes.
Yo quiero que inclines tu rostro y cierres tus ojos.
But if you came in here tonight,
pero si veniste aquí en esta noche,
and you have never accepted Jesus as your Lord and Savior,
y nunca has aceptado a Jesús como tu Señor y Salvador,
I want to tell you that He loves you.
Yo quiero decirte que Él te ama.
That He has a plan for your life.
Que Él tiene un plan para tu vida.
That you don't have to go to a devil's hell.
Que no tienes que ir a un infierno de Satanás.
When you think about it,
cuando tú piensas,
everything that you see,
todo lo que tú ves,
is going to be destroyed.
Va a ser destruido.
Nothing is guaranteed.
Nada es garantizado.
Except your salvation in Christ.
Es solamente tu salvación en Cristo.
Will pass away.
El mundo va a pasar.
Your houses will pass away.
Tus casas van a acabarse.
Your clothes, everything will
tu
pass away.
Se va a acabar. Todo se va a acabar.
But you can make sure you got a home in heaven.
Pero puedes asegurarte que
That's
tienes
why we're
un hogar
doing this tonight.
Cielo. Por eso es que estamos haciendo esto esta noche.
So number one, you came in here.
So número uno, si veniste aquí.
You have never accepted Jesus as your Lord and Savior.
Y nunca has aceptado a Jesús como tu Señor.
He's reaching out His hand tonight.
Él está estrechando su mano.
His hand is stretched out tonight.
Su mano está estrechada.
And He's saying, "Come home."
Y él te está diciendo, ven a casa.
And then number two,
número dos,
you came in here tonight.
Veniste acá esta noche.
Those that are watching,
aquellos que están viendo,
you accepted Jesus.
Tú has aceptado a Jesús,
but you're not living for Him.
Pero no estás viviendo para él.
Like Pastor always says,
como el pastor siempre dice,
maybe it was a sudden divorce.
Tal vez fue un divorcio de
a
repente,
betrayal of a close friend.
En la traición de un amigo cercano.
Something happened that shook you.
Algo sucedió que te sacudió.
Like a tornado from hell,
como un tornado del infierno,
came and hit your life. But Jesus is here.
Pero Jesús está aquí.
He's here to resurrect you.
Él está aquí para resucitarte.
This thing has paralyzed you.
Esta cosa te paralizó.
Maybe it's fear that's paralyzed
Tal vez
you.
Es el temor que te ha paralizado.
God can break that thing off you tonight.
Dios puede romper eso de tu vida en
And
esta
I believe
noche.
He's calling people back home.
Y yo creo que él está llamando a la gente de nuevo a casa.
People come to me all the time and say, "Pastor, I went too far."
Muchas personas vienen a mí y me dicen, "Pastor, yo
I said, "Are you still breathing?"
Y yo le pregunto, "¿Tú estás aún respirando?"
That means God still loves you.
Y ellos dicen, "Sí, yo le ves porque Dios todavía te ama."
If that's you tonight, I want to pray for you.
Si ese eres tú, yo quiero orar por ti esta noche.
And then number three.
Y el número tres.
You came in here tonight.
Si has venido aquí en esta noche.
And you accepted Jesus.
Y has aceptado a Jesús.
But you're not fully consecrated.
Pero no estás consagrado a él.
You're not in sin.
No estás en pecado.
But you're not on fire for
Pero
him.
No estás en fuego por
you
él.
Need to rededicate your life.
Necesitas hacer una nueva dedicación hacia él.
Jesus is speaking to hearts.
El Señor está hablando a tu corazón.
And he's pleading with those.
Y él está rogando con esas personas.
He's telling us to come back home.
Él está diciendo que volvamos a casa.
Come back to the waymaker.
Regresa a aquel que abre
come
el
back
camino.
To good news.
Regresa a las buenas noticias.
Come back to the glad tidings of the gospel.
Ven, regresa a las buenas noticias del evangelio.
With every head bowed and eyes closed tonight.
Con todo rostro inclinado y cada vista cerrada.
Number one, you never accepted Jesus.
Número uno, nunca has aceptado a Jesús.
Number two, you came in here, you accepted him.
Número dos, veniste aquí, pero ya lo recibiste.
But a storm has happened in your life.
Una tormenta vino a tu vida.
You're paralyzed by drugs.
Estás paralítico por las drogas.
You're paralyzed by sin.
Estás paralítico por el pecado.
You're paralyzed by lust.
Estás paralítico por la lujuria.
God wants to bring you out.
Dios quiere sacarte.
And then number three.
Y número tres.
You're not fully consecrated to the Lord.
No estás consagrado
and tonight you say, "I'm making a decision."
Y dice, esta noche yo tomo una decisión
to give God my all.
A darle el todo al
if
Señor.
That's you,
y si ese eres tú,
with every head bowed
con todo
and eyes closed.
y sus ojos
cerrados. I want you to quickly raise your hand. Say, Pastor, pray for me.
Come on,
hands
pastor,
are going up everywhere. God bless you. God bless you. Come on, quickly raise your hands. Come on, raise your hands. Say, that's me. I need prayer tonight.
I need prayer tonight.
I see that hand. I see that hand. I see that hand. Even in the back, I see that hand. Quickly, raise your hands. Come on, even those that are watching tonight, raise your hands. Come on, it's a new day. It's a new night. Anybody else, quickly raise your hands. If you put your head down on your pillow tonight,
si pones tu
and you're not sure, quickly raise your hands. Hallelujah, hands are going up everywhere.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. I see the hand.
Gloria a Dios.
I want you to look at me real quick.
Yo quiero que me voltees a ver rápido.
And in this section right here,
en esta sección aquí,
if you need prayer tonight,
si necesitas
you didn't raise your hand,
noche, no levantaste
but
la
you
mano.
Need to raise your hand. Quickly
Pero
put it up.
Levantar tu mano. Rápido, levanta tu mano.
I see the hand in the back. Anybody
Pero
else?
Esa mano, ¿alguien más?
Anybody else?
¿Alguien más?
On this section over here,
en esta sección aquí,
if you need prayer tonight,
si necesitas oración,
you need to raise your hand.
Noche.
Just say me, Pastor. I need prayer.
Solamente levanta la mano.
I need prayer. I see the hand.
Pastor,
I see the hand. Anybody else?
Yo necesito
I see the hand.
Oración, levanta la mano.
I see the hand. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.
Bendiga,
wow, hands are going up all over the place.
Mientras la mano está
this is what I want you to do. I'm going to pray with you.
Yo quiero orar por
and
ustedes.
I'm going to pray for you.
Yo quiero orar
I want you to stand
ustedes.
Up on your feet.
Yo quiero que se
Come on, let's
de
give
pie.
Them a hand clap as they stand. Go ahead, stand for me. Come on, let's take a stand tonight.
Póngase de pie esta noche.
And if somebody's come with you and they're not sure, I want you to bring them up with you.
Y si alguien vino contigo y no está
We're
going to
pray with
traigo.
You and for you. Come down to the
Vamos
front.
Orar contigo y por ti.
Come on, let's give them a hand clap as
Denle
they come down.
Mientras ellos vienen.
Ushers, you can help us tonight.
Mujeres, ayúdenos, por favor.
Come on, let's give Jesus a hand clap tonight. Come on, quickly come down tonight. Anybody else, come down from the back, from the sides. All the ushers, I want you to help tonight. Ask them. All the river members, ask that person next to you. If they died today, are they sure? All the health ministries, I need your help right now. Ask them if they died today, where would they go? Come on, make your way to the crowd. Talk to people tonight. And tell them you'll come up there with them. Come on, come on. Jesus is calling you back home. Anybody else? Come on, people keep coming, keep coming, keep coming. Wow. People in the back, even in the very back, you can hear me. The Lord is pulling you. Come on, make sure tonight. Know that you know that you have peace with God. Anybody else, keep coming, keep coming. Ushers, help me, help me. Ask them if they died today, where would they go? If they don't know, bring them up, bring them up. People are still coming tonight.
Personas todavía están llegando.
Keep coming, keep coming.
Sigan viniendo, sigan viniendo.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Jesus.
Jesús.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Those that are watching tonight.
Aquellos que están viendo en esta noche.
You can be in this altar too.
Tú pudieras estar aquí en este altar
We're
going to
pray in a moment. You can say that prayer with us.
Vamos a orar en unos minutos. Tú
wow, look at the harvest. People just keep coming.
Wow, la gente sigue viniendo.
Anybody else? Come
¿Alguien
on.
Más? ¿Alguien más ven?
Come on, anybody else? I need you to come up.
¿Alguien más ven? Necesito que
come
vengas.
On, the Lord loves you tonight.
El Señor te ama en esta noche.
This is the greatest giveaway.
Este es el mejor regalo que
is salvation.
Puede recibir en la salvación.
A car, gift cards,
en una tarjeta de regalo,
all that stuff will fade away.
Un carro, eso todo se va
but
a
this
acabar.
Won't.
Pero esto,
anybody else tonight?
¿Alguien más en esta noche?
Thank you, Lord.
Gracias, Señor.
Thank you, Jesus.
Gracias, Jesús.
Wow.
Wow.
Anybody else?
¿Alguien más?
I see more people coming on the side.
Yo veo que más gente está viniendo.
Wow, look at God.
Wow, mira lo que Dios está haciendo.
Hallelujah.
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 Oh, hallelujah.
Jesus, I'm getting hit.
Jesus.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Oh,
Hallelujah. Anybody else? You feel the Lord tugging on your heart. Wow,
sientes
people are still coming.
Señor está tocando tu
wow,
corazón.
Look at this. Look at this, guys.
Mira esto, mira esto.
Wow.
Wow.
Jesus.
Jesús. Hallelujah.
I want you to look at me just for a moment.
Yo quiero que me mires por un momento.
You didn't come to a man.
No has venido a ningún hombre.
You came to the man.
Ha venido al hombre.
God loves you.
Dios te ama.
He cares about you.
Él le importa tu vida.
There's a plan and purpose for you.
Hay un plan y un propósito
and
para
I believe
ti.
You're going to fulfill it.
Y yo creo que tú lo vas a cumplir.
If God can do it for me,
si Dios lo pudo hacer por
he can
mí,
do it for anybody.
Él lo puede hacer por cualquiera.
I want all the congregation to stretch forth your hands to them.
Yo creo que toda la congregación, por favor, hace
people
su
are still coming. Look at that.
Personas siguen viniendo. Miren eso.
Wow.
Wow.
I want you to close your eyes.
Yo quiero que tú cierres tus ojos.
I want you to lift your hands as a sign of surrender.
Que levantes tus manos en señal de rendimiento.
And when you say this,
y cuando digas esto,
believe it in your heart.
Créelo en tu corazón.
And say it with your mouth.
Y dilo con tu boca.
Say this out loud.
Y esto con tu voz en alto.
Those that are watching, you can repeat this with
aquellos
us.
Que están viendo, repitan esto con nosotros.
Say Jesus.
Y Jesús.
Tonight.
Esta noche.
I ask you.
Yo te pido.
To come into my heart.
Que entres en
to forgive me from all my sins,
de todos mis pecados.
Cleanse me,
límpiame.
Set me free,
libérame.
Father God,
Padre Celestial,
I believe
yo creo
that you rose Jesus
que tú levantaste a Jesús
from the dead
de entre los muertos
on the third day.
Al tercer día.
Say, Jesus,
y Jesús,
I believe
yo creo
that you're coming back again
que
for
tú
me.
Regresas de nuevo por
say,
mí.
Fill me
lléname
with the Holy Ghost
con el Espíritu Santo
and with fire
y con fuego.
And let me never be the same again.
Y que yo nunca sea el
I turn
mismo.
My back on this world.
Le doy la espalda al mundo.
I turn my back on sin.
Le doy la espalda al
Lord,
pecado.
Use me.
Señor, úsame.
And let me never be
y nunca
the same way.
Mismo, jamás.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Come on, put those hands together. Hallelujah.
Dale un aplauso al Señor. Dale un aplauso. Hallelujah.
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 Those that are watching tonight, I want to encourage you.
Aquellos que están viendo,
if you said that prayer,
te quiero animar, si dijiste esa oración,
you need to get into a good church.
Tienes que ir a una buena iglesia.
Move down to Tampa if you have to.
Múdate a Tampa si tienes que mudarte.
I want to encourage you that God is with you. He loves you.
Yo quiero animarte que Dios está contigo,
get a Bible.
Que te ama. Busca una
begin
Biblia.
To search the scriptures.
Comienza a leer las escrituras.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
How many feel the peace of God?
¿Cuántos sienten la paz de Dios?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now there's people in here, the Lord showed me.
Hay personas aquí, el Señor me está mostrando.
That you're dealing with suicide.
Que estás lidiando con suicidio.
Is there anybody dealing with suicide? The Lord showed
alguien
me.
Aquí que está tratando con suicidio.
That's what I see. Take a step
tú,
forward, brother. Take
toma
a step
un paso forward. Adelante, toma un paso adelante.
Yeah.
Aquellos que están tratando
take,
con
take
el suicidio. Un paso más.
Father, from this day forward,
Padre,
I break that spirit of suicide.
Yo rompo ese espíritu
and I command it to come out
y yo lo ordeno
in
que
the
salga
name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Be free now.
Se libre en este
in the
momento.
Name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Come on, just lift your hands
levanta
tonight.
Tus manos en
I'm
going to
pray for a couple of people.
Yo voy a orar por
from this day
persona.
Forward, I break this
este
yoke.
Momento en adelante,
be
yo rompo
free
este,
now
esta
in the name of Jesus.
Se libre en el nombre
come
de Jesús.
Out now in the name of Jesus.
De Jesús. De este día en adelante yo rompo
out,
todo el poder del enemigo. Sal fuera.
Suéltalo.
Poder del Espíritu Santo. Se libre en el nombre de Jesús. Se libre de ese demonio en el nombre de Jesús.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
En el poder
come
de
on,
Jesús.
Put your hands together for Jesus
come
tonight.
Aplaude, dale un aplauso al Señor en esta noche.
We have a free gift for you. We want to bless you.
Tenemos un regalo en esta noche. Queremos
all those you can see me tonight.
You can
walk this way. We're going to bless you with the free gift. Come on, let's give them a hand clap as they go this way. God bless you. God bless you. You can make your way this way. You can make your way this way.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Come on, let's give Jesus a hand clap tonight. The Lord was showing me earlier.
El Señor me estaba mostrando temprano.
There's a gentleman here. You're dealing with something with your heart.
Hay un caballero aquí que está tratando con algo en su corazón.
If that's you, I want you to run up to the front. You
si
need a miracle.
Tú, corre aquí al altar. Tú necesitas un milagro.
No, chest pain or what?
Tienes dolor en el pecho. Yo no sé qué es.
To touch your body.
El Señor quiere tocar tu cuerpo.
Also, there's a woman here tonight. You're dealing with something with your knees and your legs.
Hay una mujer que tiene un problema con sus rodillas, con sus piernas. Yo quiero orar por ti.
Even those that are watching, receive a miracle in your
aquellos que están viendo, reciban un milagro en su cuerpo físico. ¿Qué está pasando en tu cuerpo?
Okay, Father, in Jesus' name.
Padre, en el nombre de Jesús.
Come on, guys, let's pray. Father, in Jesus' name.
Padre, en el nombre de Jesús.
We speak life into these knees.
Declaramos vida en estas rodillas. Ahí está, el poder del Espíritu Santo se sana. Yo ordeno tus rodillas que sean sanas en el nombre de Jesús. Ahí está, son libres de ese poder. Tus rodillas también, Padre, en el nombre de Jesús, hablamos vida en esa rodilla. Ahí está el poder de Dios. Ahí está, recíbelo, el poder del Espíritu Santo. Levanta tus manos.
From this day forward, we speak
life. En adelante declaramos vida,
life into these knees.
Vida en estas rodillas.
And a total body. Lord, you know exactly what she needs.
Sana completamente su cuerpo.
Lift your hands.
Levanta
Father,
tus manos.
I thank you for a complete miracle from
gracias
the top overhead.
Milagro completo desde la cabeza.
There it is. It's coming out. In Jesus' name, be free.
Se libre.
Be free now.
Se libre ahora
be
mismo.
Free now.
Se libre ahora mismo.
Is it you too? Okay. Hallelujah. Say, Father.
Di Padre, yo recibo mi milagro. En el nombre de Jesús. Desde tu cabeza hasta tus pies, en el nombre de Jesús. Se libre.
Be free.
Se sana.
Be free.
Se libre.
Be free. Hallelujah. Be free.
Se libre.
Now move your body around. Do something
ahora,
you couldn't do.
Camina, camina.
Hallelujah.
Haz algo que no podías hacer. Haz, prueba tu cuerpo, prueba tu cuerpo. Haz algo que no podías hacer. Prueba, aleluya. Camina, camina ahí, recibe tu milagro, camina. Aleluya, en el nombre de Jesús, sé libre. En el nombre de Jesús, sé libre. Poder del Espíritu Santo. Aleluya. Haz algo que no podías hacer.
Sí.
Says now she can bend her knee.
Ay, 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 ay. Gloria a Dios. You couldn't do that before.
No la podía doblar así.
I could not bend it like that.
Ay, 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 ay. How do you feel?
¿Cómo te sientes?
Muy bueno.
Bendecida, bless.
Bendecida.
Bless. Sígala moviendo ahí. Siga, siga obrando su milagro. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. There's a guy tonight. There's something to do. I don't know if they're in, over there or not. Something to do with your chest. The Lord show me. I don't know if it's like a heart palpitation or a pain or what.
That
you don't want to pray for
you.
And then even those that are watching tonight, you might have a problem in your body. The Lord wants to heal you. Is that you, sir? Hallelujah. Lift your hands. So what's been going on?
Irregular heartbeats.
Okay. Have you gone
irregular.
To the doctors or anything like that?
¿Ha sido el doctor?
Has it been happening recently?
Ha pasado
okay.
recientemente.
Hallelujah. Father, in Jesus' name.
Padre, en el nombre de Jesús.
You wouldn't reveal it if you weren't willing to heal it.
Tú no lo revelarías si no estarías dispuesto
there it is.
A sanarlo.
It's going from the top of your head to the soles of
desde
your feet.
Tu cabeza hasta
I command
tus
your
pies.
Body to be healed.
Yo ordeno
take
que
a deep breath. There it is.
Healed in Jesus'
name. Healed in Jesus' name. Same thing.
Lo mismo.
All right. Father, in Jesus' name,
Padre,
I command this heart
Jesús.
And this chest pain to go now. In the name of Jesus. There it is. Take a deep breath.
Free
now in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. A complete miracle. Come on, let's give Jesus a hand clap tonight. I want to do this. All those that are watching tonight, and even people here tonight, if you have pain in your physical body, place that hand on your on the part of your body. And we're going to pray tonight. How many need a real miracle in their body? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Come on, let's do this. Hallelujah. Look, she's up and walking. Hey, somebody get that lady. Get over here. Hey, look at her. Look at her. Dance, mama. Look at her. What happened?
Madre, danza, ¿qué pasó?
Look at her, look at her, guys. Come on, come on, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
You need to do the salsa, mama.
Salsa, madre.
What do you feel?
No pain.
No pain.
On my knee. I got up on my knee. And I thank you, Jesus.
Somebody shout hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We usually test people, but if they're on the ground, you can't test them, right?
Normalmente
hallelujah.
Probamos las personas, pero si están en el
thank
piso no lo puedes probar. Gracias.
Put that hand on that part of your body.
Pon tu mano en esa parte del cuerpo.
And let's pray.
Y vamos a orar.
Father, in the name of Jesus,
Padre, en el nombre de Jesús,
Lord, all those that are on this field,
Señor, todos aquellos
those
que
that are watching
este campo,
tonight,
aquellos que están viendo en
thank
esta
you
noche.
For your power.
Gracias por tu poder.
Thank you that you've given us power to be a witness.
Gracias que nos ha dado poder para ser
testigos. So in the name of Jesus,
así que en el nombre
above
de Jesús,
every sickness,
sobre toda enfermedad,
above every disease,
sobre toda enfermedad,
above every spirit of infirmity,
sobre todo espíritu de enfermedad,
spirit of depression,
espíritu de depresión,
spirit of fear,
espíritu de
whatever
temor,
it might be.
No importa lo
in the name of Jesus, Lord, we send forth your word through the camera screen in this field, and we command your body to be healed in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, be free, be healed in the mighty name of Jesus. Come on, if you believe that, shout hallelujah. Now I need you to get up by faith and start moving
ahora,
your body around. Come on, do it by faith.
Fe.
Get up, move
y
around, stretch.
Cuerpo.
Come on, do something you couldn't do.
Algo que no
come on, I see
hacer.
Some people getting up. Come on, move around a little bit. Stretch forth your body. The Lord's
muévete,
doing something.
Muévete,
I'm seeing the Lord healing
algo.
Wrists right now.
Yo estoy viendo que el Señor
something
está
in your hand.
Muñecas.
There's a woman that needs kidneys.
Hay mujer
kidneys, hallelujah. Father, thank you for giving brand new kidneys.
Señor,
come on, you got to work your faith. Come on, mix your faith tonight. Mix your faith tonight. Come on, the Lord's doing something. Come on. I see a spine lining up tonight. Hallelujah. A lower spine. Hallelujah. A lower spine that was crooked. It's lining up tonight. Come on. The Lord is healing people. Hallelujah. Come on. I said the Lord's healing people. Come on. Move your body around. Come on. Move it around. Do something you couldn't do. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. What do you feel?
¿Qué sientes?
You're the one that needed new kidneys. Hallelujah.
Well,
receive new kidneys in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
Just say, Jesus, I receive brand new kidneys in Jesus' name. There it is. You got it. Hallelujah. Just thank the Lord you got it now. Hallelujah. Somebody shout, she's got it. She's got it. I want to encourage you.
Yo quiero animarte.
Those that are watching tonight, you need to get here.
Aquellos que están viendo en esta noche, tienes
and
que
even
venir.
Those that are here on this field,
y aquellos que están
invite
este
somebody
campo.
To come tomorrow night.
Invita a alguien que venga.
How many have been blessed
mañana
tonight?
Por la noche. ¿Quién ha sido bendecido
isn't God
noche?
Awesome?
Dios, que no es Dios maravilloso.
You know, we traveled all the way from Baltimore just to come.
¿Sabes? Viajamos desde Baltimore, Maryland, solamente para llegar.
I didn't know I was going to preach. I just wanted to come.
Yo no sabía que iba a predicar. Yo solo quería venir.
I just wanted to hang out in the field.
Yo
praise
solo
God.
Quería estar aquí en el campo.
God is doing something awesome in this church.
Dios está haciendo algo maravilloso en esta iglesia.
And even those that are watching in here tonight,
y incluso aquellos que están viendo aquí en esta
if you
noche,
feel called to go to Bible school,
si sientes el llamado de ir al instituto
I want to encourage
bíblico,
you need to come.
Yo quiero animarte, debes
it starts
de venir.
In January,
comienza en enero.
The next intake.
El próximo semestre.
And obviously on the lower thirds there'll be a number on our website. You can go to revival.com.
En la pantalla ahí va a haber información.
And then even tonight you can go see the ushers tonight and
y
get
aún en esta noche puedes ir a los
and get a card.
Y recibir una tarjeta de
but this is one of the best Bible colleges in the world.
Pero este es uno de los colegios,
isn't it, guys?
De la Biblia, o instituto bíblico mejor del mundo, ¿verdad, muchachos?
So I always say, get on a scooter.
Siempre yo digo, vente
get on a skateboard.
Vente una patineta,
a train.
Vente en un
a
tren,
bus.
Vente en un bus.
And get down here. Amen.
Y ven aquí.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Isn't God good?
Dios es bueno.
Praise the Lord. The Lord is still
alaben
moving.
A Dios. El Señor se sigue moviendo.
The Lord is still moving. Here, come here real quick. I need to pray for you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Just lift your hands. I see the Lord using you. Hallelujah. The Lord showed me, I just saw Isaiah chapter 6, the coal. The Lord has anointed your mouth to speak the word of God. And may God use you. Hallelujah. May your voice echo in the streets. Hallelujah. May many lives get changed from this day forward in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. I just saw that walk past there. Hallelujah. Those that are watching online,
aquellos que están viendo en línea,
we love you guys so much.
Les amamos.
We'll be here.
Vamos a seguir aquí.
And we're going to keep going. Amen.
Vamos a seguir hacia
isn't
adelante.
This awesome?
Oh, ¿no es esto maravilloso?
Muy bonito.
Very beautiful.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Come on, let's give a hand clap to Jesus tonight. Hallelujah. God is good. Amen.
Dios es bueno.
Somebody shout Jesus.
Alguien que grite Jesús.
is good.
Es bueno.
And all the time.
Y todo el tiempo.
He's good.
Él es bueno.
Say he's my healer.
Él es mi sanador.
He's my deliverer.
Él es mi libertador.
Say all I hear.
It's
good news. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Alabado sea el Señor.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Well, we want to do the giveaways tonight.
Vamos a hacer los sorteos en esta
Pastor
noche.
Eric or Reverend Julian, you can come on up.
Pastor Eric o el Reverendo Julián, pueden
I believe
pasar.
We have flyers on the way out.
Tenemos volantes cuando
you
usted
can
se
grab
vaya.
One
pueden tomar unos.
And call a friend or
a
family
un
member.
Amigo.
And bring them tonight. Or tomorrow night, I'm sorry. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And also we have our Facebook, right, Reverend Jules?
También tenemos por medio de Facebook.
We have our Facebook, Riverfest.
Festival del Río.
If you can go on there just real quick.
Pueden ir ahí rapidito.
And just share the flyer.
Compartan ahí el volante.
So we can invite more people out.
Para invitar más personas.
How many know that's going to be great? Amen.
¿Cuántos saben que va a ser maravilloso?
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Alabado sea el Señor.
Come on up, Reverend Jules.
Hallelujah. Reverendo Julián.
God bless you guys.
If you have a ticket, you can move forward. Si usted tiene un ticket, por favor, puede pasar hacia adelante. Si usted no tiene ticket, no quiere participar en los sorteos, está despedido. Tenga buenas noches y le invitamos para el día.